Hendrick Motorsports driver Alex Bowman won the NASCAR on Saturday, June 26, at Pocono Raceway, Pennsylvania. It was Bowman's third win of the season. The race was part of a doubleheader weekend for the series. The Busch brothers won the first two stages. Bowman had the lead late in the final stage, but teammate overtook him with mere laps remaining. It appeared that the Hendrick driver would capture his fourth straight win, but a surprise flat tire coming out of the tunnel turn sent him hard into the wall. Bowman retook the lead and raced to the checkered flag. Kyle Larson finished ninth.